All right, we got a hook in the vise. It's got some stuff on it. Bunch of GSP and a big ol' keel box. Wax on the thread. I like using 200 for this job in particular. For most heads, really, if I'm making a dubbing loop, just because I want to go tight. But for this one, I'm not going to go too tight. I am, however, using deer hair and not knocking over the camera. And so using 200, same deal with packing hair. It it has enough diameter to not cut right through the deer hair. Now, of course, you can pull hard enough to cut through it, but. And of course, you can do this with 100. Brushing, 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 comb attached to the table, out of frame. I might be cutting that out, we'll see. Just easier leaving it all in. So the density here kind of figures itself out as I'm applying, you can't see it, but back here, I'm applying tension with the spinner as I'm doing this and really just pressing down on it because the deer hair doesn't want to, you know, it wants to roll over on itself. It's pretty easy once you get it in there. And pinching. Get back here. And once it's all the way around, in all the spots. That's it. You can kind of pinch it back like it's hackle. Unnecessary thread wraps, but whatever. So this just gives you a uniform piece of hair that isn't super dense, and it's hard to get hair to be uniform when you're doing a couple different spins. In the absence of lead and a larger fly, so if this were a smaller fly, swim bug, whatever, I'd be pretty somewhat OCD, I believe it qualifies, trying to get that bottom real tight and smooth, but you know, there's a big keel box in there. After you get a layer of flex on the deer hair, you can make some little adjustments. I think I'm going to do a pretty good job of not worrying about that. Now, we will see if this does what I want it to do. The one thing I would typically, you know, the add that might happen is giving this bottom piece some more epoxy to help in both keeling on the strip, so when it's smoother on the bottom, as well as giving it some healing on the kill, gravity assistance.